A silly young cricket, accustomed to sing through the warm, sunny months of gay summer and spring. So this is a story about a silly cricket. Okay, what he used to do? He was accustomed to sing. Accustomed means he was used to. He was having the habit of singing through the warm, sunny months of gay summer. Gay means happy summer and spring. He always used to spend his summer days in singing and dancing, whereas ants worked very hard to store food for them for the winter season during the summer months. Okay. He began to complain when he found that at home his cupboard was empty and winter was come. But he became afraid and he started complaining that now winter has come, but he found his cupboards empty at home. Not a single food item was there, not a single food he had collected for himself for winter season. Now he is complaining. Not a crumb to be found on the snow-covered ground. Not a flower could he see, not a leaf on a tree. Then he realized, now, oh, this is winter season and I have not collected any food particle for myself. So he further says, oh, what will become of me? Now, what will become of me means what will happen to me? Who will give me food? Okay. At last, by starvation and famine made bold, all dripping wet and all trembling with cold, away he set off to a miserly ant to see if to keep him alive he would grant him shelter from rain and a mouthful of grain. He wished only to borrow, he would repay it tomorrow. If not, he must die of starvation and sorrow. So this starvation made him bold and he decided to go to the miserly ant, and he was sure that ant would help him out by giving him grains. So all dripping with wet and trembling with cold, he went out of his house and he approached the ant and to ask grain for him. So what? Grain and shelter. So he asked shelter from rain and mouthful of grain, and he promised that he would repay, he would give his share of grain afterwards back to the ants, but he requested to give him shelter and grains. If he would not get the help from ant, surely he would be dying of starvation and sorrow.